Hello fellow weirdos, let's carry on with some long war of the chosen. And as per usual, the warning that... Oh, hello! Yes, carry on. While the game is technically Iron Man, then really it is not. I am making backups for the saves and when I fuck up too badly, then I just go back or reinstate the save state. And when somebody gets killed because of my stupidity, then I have resorted to Alt-F4ing out of the situation right away. Let's see, I think we need more... I did train one specialist just recently. Let's see, I need to take a look. Who do we have? Who are we lacking the most? So we have Grenadier Ranger Specialist, Grenadier Ranger Specialist. We have one junior sharpshooter, Sharpie.
We're making progress against the aliens, and it sounds like we're starting to get the civilians' attention in the colonies. It's important that the crew knows people out there need us and want us to help turn this thing around. They have to know there's a reason to endure all this.
Specialist Grenadier Ranger. Yeah, I think let's train a ranger right now. No, not the infirmary. We can't give therapy to anybody. Alright. We have the class-specific upgrades, but they don't want to do them yet. Right now, we don't have the resource for such fineries. Guys, why are you being synchronized? You're being weird. Alright, but why I really started recording is that we get a guerrilla mission, and now choices. Okay, I think with the faceless we can deal with, so this ain't too bad. And what was the reward? Supplies. We do have supplies. Intel. This is pretty bad also. But such a combo, engineer and countering a hidden event. I think we have to take this one, and destroying relay is usually a good choice. I mean, in terms of doability. Yes, you get to come along. But I think, yeah, he gets to come along because I need a high-end promotion. Let's remove everybody for a second. So, yes, all the medic. Let's take this one. And let's check. I don't think we can upgrade gremlins just yet. Nah. Okay, what are you wearing? Yes, that's from the previous mission. And not yet. Let's take this because I wanna remove Overwatch. Also, I don't know what went wrong with the previous mission. Did I switched the loadout on the wrong person or what? I don't know. Let's go for flashbang. Okay, we have medic, we have flashbang. You have combat thing, right? Wait a minute. Yes. Okay, and his gremlin doesn't do remote heals, so I'm not gonna bring this junior. Let's give you this in case we get to do some hacking. Although somehow I think we're going underground. Let's give an extra upgrade, shall we? Yeah, why not? Now, Sharpie. He is tired. Oh, Grenadier first. Okay, and since we need to blow shit up, I think we can take a second Grenadier, maybe? Did we take a Sharpie? Can I give her the bullets? No. Okay, in that case, let's bring another sharpshooter. Junior sharpshooter. And let's go. And of course it's on the ground.
Metis 1-5, the communications relay is up ahead. Move in and destroy the target. We're operating in the shadows.
Oh, we no longer have to worry about being exposed from the start. That's good.
I am trusting you. You can never escape my sight.
Oh, yay.
I have cleaned up the design, but these monsters are no better than the ones my father dealt with.
Can I get you to a higher ground? I don't... If they pass her, then she will be revealed, I think so. But maybe not here. Let's see.
You tell me. You cannot run.
More yellow, we can feel the signature.
So I think if I can get the ranger, not the ranger. Yeah, Ranger. If I can get her next to the device and throw in a claymore, then I think we're golden-ish.
Moving out.
Who can give you points?
On the move.
give the sniper a point.
I give you strength.
Okay, and Morozov. Far, so we can put you. Oh, you have cover right here.
Heading out. Got it covered.
Show. Should remain hidden. Ah, yeah, she will. Wouldn't it be nifty if you can lure the fuck.
The shadows save us.
That's what I was afraid of. If you can lure the angry cherub and make the thingies next to the relay. I think let's just carry on with her.
Volk says I am to obey.
Wait, are you telling me that he is still concealed? Well, no matter. He won't be long.
They see me. There you go.
Is todo despejado?
Whoopsie.
Shot wide.
You go here. We gotta take care of the medic.
To position.
I did the thing that you're not supposed to do. Too bad it didn't stun.
I will go. I have sight beyond vision. We're near the objective.
Okay,
we have a positive ID on the alien relay.
Let's see if we can claim all this. We can.
Placing explosive.
Okay.
Come on.
Yeah, I know. I should have taken the other option. Protect yourself. No! Bad choice. But who knows? Yeah, we're stopping here. Okay, where were we? So this is before I did a less stupid. Let's try to do with better choices.
I'm on the move. No place for you to go now. They have a patrol moving here. I have the objective in range.
Commander, we have a positive ID on the alien relay.
Soon our prey will fall.
Okay. Do what you did, but now you do that. You don't move anywhere, instead you put a protection on him. And then you overwatch. You, let's try still. Let's try with the sword. How do you see that? Oh, okay. Do try with the pistol. One short.
I need some help.
Okay, that was still bad, but slightly less bad. Uh-oh.
Not even close.
Okay. Deliver medical detail, yeah. And then we shall see. Uh-huh. Can't complain.
On your order.
You will watch. Not bad. You overwatch.
Moving to overwatch.
No, we are not.
Es hora de matar.
Let's do a little suppression here. Better cover and reload.
It's killing time. Getting in close. I'm all over it.
I That's not revealed just yet. I think let's just stick around here. Noise.
How many is that now?
I can't move.
Cover me, I'm reloading.
Good day.
Adelante. Fuego de contención en el blanco.
I think you get your overwatch still. I really want to move you, but I don't know where to. And I think now I need to start damaging the relay in case it won't get destroyed in one go.
Overwatch. Is it clear?
Yes, go here. But this is where they bring reinforcements.
Negative damage.
Hard target, minimal damage.
Aha, she is not revealed yet. Okay, let's keep her there for now. You do overwatch. You move over here now.
Let's do this.
You move here. Wait, is there... Oh shit, there's another Archon. Ugh.
I'm running low on ammo.
Okay. Overwatch. Okay, I want to bring you away from there now.
I'm at your service. I'll watch closely.
That was close!
Huh! Fuck me. I think we need to get farther back. Let's draw them into this corridor. Who do we have here? Trooper, Muton, Archon, Muton.
Overwatch.
Overwatch. You don't have run and gun yet. What about you? Can you move back? Not really. But she needs to get away from there. The closest safe place. If I move her away from there, into this shittier cover, and let's do a watch for now. I will reveal her soon, but let's have a little secret until then. Just get you away from there for now.
They're all over me.
Shit. Goody. Uh-oh. Oh, shit.
I've been down here.
I think we need to move. Okay, we have run and gun back. if I suppress the suppressor, what will happen then? Aha! Oh no. Shit. All right, let's try again with less stupid. Let's try a different way. Okay, you have nowhere else to go. Well, not much anyway, so dig in and stay here. We has a flashbang! Okay, first off, let's see what kind of damage we could do here. Oh no. Oh. Oh, there's a dude back there behind the pillar. Okay.
I'm reloading. I see everything.
I heard Gunya.
first you reload and then you overwatch. And now what about you? Discovery shit. Oh no.
Come on, focus.
Me están disparando.
Oh no. Shit, 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 and I think we're out of medkits. Ooh no. Oh no. Shit. Okay, we need to do smarter. Oh, okay.
Moving out.
You step in here. I'm afraid you have to stay here. And now overwatch. You. Reload. And oh, I would love to get you away from there. Let's see, can I get you up here? Yes, let's try that. I forgot about that overwatch. Shit. Okay. Pass now. We has a run and gun.
Getting close.
Start getting people are out of there. And also, let's get you to a higher ground.
Lower down.
Fuck.
I got nothing. That's it, I'm out.
Yep, okay. Now, what about you? Oh, okay, you can't protect anybody anyway, so. Let's see, and you can't kill him right now, so overwatch. Oh no, it wasn't enough. Ah, shit. Ah! Okay, let's try the same with a little variation. I don't remember in which order I did things, but let's bring you up there after all. We shall see if it triggers anything. Oh yeah. Good wall. You go in Overwatch. You get to the same position. But you are also going on Overwatch.
As you order, Commander.
You will go here. And make yourself known. Well, that was a little bit shit. Oh! Well, that's a different thing then. You Overwatch. And you also Overwatch. Oh crap.
There you go.
It won't be enough. Shit. Oh! Well, that's a development, isn't it? But of course I haven't seen the rest of this turn.
Give me time to reload.
But we did win ourselves a turn, didn't we? Just go and Overwatch. We're not moving anywhere. Can you just kill the fucker?
Ready to rock.
You do Overwatch. You. Shoot that. And that's Overwatch removed. I mean suppression removed. Oh.
Ready to engage.
I think you need to Overwatch, which won't mean much. Risk it. Do you still have full cover from there? Okay.
Moving to Overwatch.
Oh, right. Those fuckers trigger you. Hmm. Not good enough. Oh, okay. Never mind.
You cannot run.
Yes, by all means, do stay there. Okay, let's see now. First, you reload. Oh, the thing is that there are these guys over there. I wonder if this is far enough. We shall see. I think you are best on Overwatch. Okay, this guy's on Overwatch. Oh, and now you can't see shit. Okay. Let's see if we can get rid of that Overwatch. Oh yeah.
Hard target, minimal damage. I'm going.
Let's get you away from there. Ah, crap. Okay, this worked mostly, but the grenadier was still too close to the fire. So instead, let's see if we can remove Overwatch immediately. Yeah! Oh, yeah. Okay, you this is too close already, but if we put you here, then you won't trigger these guys just yet. It's not in cover either, of course. So let's get you away from here in any case. You get over here. You get over here and Overwatch. What's with that shit hit chance? Okay, yeah, let's move you here. And what can you do right now? Ah, not much. Overwatch. No. Okay, let's try to keep the parts that did work and lose the parts that didn't. This worked. Overwatch. You also Overwatch.
Come get some.
You.
All right, I'll go.
Move. And still Overwatch.
Not Overwatch.
Are you? I want to get revealed because then they will have more targets. So. Oh. Ah, yeah, she has the stock too. So yeah, let's get you into their interest. But now, if you come here, will it be far enough? And Overwatch. Ah, yeah, it is far enough. Wait. The sucker fell for his own thingies? Well, that's... that's a bit stupid, isn't it? Now the mutons are still a problem. And there's like three of them.
I'll get him next time.
Vigilad los flancos, se mueven.
Okay, unconscious, I think I can take it. Let's see. Bleeding out. Too bad.
They have me marked.
Let's see what we can do with that. Oh, revival, but you can't stabilize. She can. Oh, that is her. Wait. Oh, he can revive and she can. Okay, revive only, no stabilize. Let's revive him. We can make ourselves an evac point somewhere here. Oh shit.
Not good.
It's killing time. Overwatch.
Okay, so if I bring her here to pick him up, that won't be good enough. Oh, we have lost the balcony. Okay then.
Hit the armor. Running dry on ammo.
Want the other one.
Their armor is decent. I need more ammo.
They're all over me.
Oh no! Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no! Eek!
Incoming, over here!
Okay, three turns. Why only one damage? She should also make two damage. This is madness.
On your order. Hostile terminated. Designated coordinates. On overwatch.
Two turns. Yes! Okay, I want these guys out of here. One turn. Oh, that won't be enough though. Okay, you guys will be medevaced.
Packing it in.
Yeehaw! Okay, and with the rest, we might try to take on the Vipers. And let's try to stick near the evac area so that we can buzz out the moment we need to. Let's make a risky move here.
Enemies on the move.
Thank you. not bad.
Target eliminated.
Oh, look at these guys. Okay, try to shoot them.
I have sight beyond this.
Yay, a zombie. Shot.
Good riddance. Status confirmed. All hostiles are down and the area is secure.
Yes.
Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
This event.
Their victory today is a minor footnote in history, a small bump on the path of salvation the elders have set forth for us. As long as there's even one Reaper left standing.
Oh, that's right. Reapers, not Rangers. Wow, we made it. And we got the doodads.
Hello, Commander.
Wow, so we got an engineer, didn't we? We have enough power for now. Let's see. Things start clearing this up. Well, we're almost at the brink of some other stuff. So let's continue some scannery. But we have unfinished business here.
For the East African sector.
When inspired, our team is actually quite efficient. Greetings, Commander.
Oh, instant, huh? Yes.
Central Officer Bradford has personally substantiated claims that the massive frontline unit they call the Muton was actually at one time even larger than the specimen I have before me today. As it is, the creature is abnormally warm to the touch for a corpse, and I must say, it is quite disconcerting. The aliens make a strong statement by fielding these massive creatures as their frontline combat units. I doubt they thought anyone would resist when faced with the alternative of staring down a Muton.
Noise. Okay, if that was instant, can we do other autopsies instantly? No. Why for autopsy? Five days, 3 days. this is still so far away. Yeah, I think let's do some more autopsy. I think the instant autopsy was due to a resistance ring order, but I thought that would
the turrets we
carry
see employed
on
by Advent throughout their various facilities and security checkpoints are automated, much in the same way the alien mechanized units are. A significant amount of time was likely spent developing the optical sensors and targeting system, which I expect Shin will want to thoroughly examine following the disassembly process.
Indeed.
A fanatical, if not wholly obsessed being, the chosen warlock is without question the most loyal of the Elder's children. In his many verbose orations, the warlock has made it clear that he will make us pay for our defiance of the Elders. In truth, I suspect prolonged exposure to exceedingly high amounts of psionic energy have long ago warped this creature's mind.
All right, and one more thing. Let's see if we can build ourselves a grenade. Okay, we can't. We don't have the cores. So that will be it for today. A tough mission and some science. I might record some more soonish, but right now, thank you very much for watching. Bye!